We've made our big profit, $2,000 a couple of days ago. So what we're looking to do now is just keep making quick trades, maybe $10, $20 at a time. There we go. We're at 1.62. Mullen, we're waiting for it to go back down again.